Yeah.
And now, our feature presentation.
And he helped to move from being and trembling. And I don't want him to waste it. I don't want him to throw it away. I want him to put it on my enemy. As the enemy has put it on me, and my people, I pray Allah to put it on them, that they may stand trembling sick until they be removed. This is one of the greatest things for a Negro, so-called. The lost and found members of a righteous nation. The black man, the first and the last. The original man of the earth. From whom everyone came. Who was not created 6,000 years ago, as the white race was, but have no birth record. As we may put it in these words, he has no beginning. Over there, nor any ending. Over yonder. He always will be his nation. In the sun. From him, the earth and the creation of the heavens, above and around and beneath the earth, was created by his are their black fathers. It is this that you must wake up and know today, that it is time, and that you must learn these things to save your own life. But you must give up. The world that you are in now, being afraid to stand up and die for the truth, means death to you, as it is written. He that loves life shall lose it. Meaning he that loves the world and fears standing up for the truth, for a fear that his life will be taken, he shall lose it. Because that is the purpose of the coming of God, is to remove and destroy the evil overlords of this world. And to build and set a nation of righteous, that he will guide himself. And to one of the greatest governments that ever was upon the face of the earth from the creation of it. A new heaven and a new earth, it will seem to be. Everything will seem to take a change. Even the righteous is promised a new birth. A new physical birth, as he said to me out of his own mouth, that he would cause we that submit to him to go into a new person, take on a new birth, as we were when we were 15 or 16 years old. That is the way he will make us to grow. No more decay beyond the destruction of this old world. Everyone in the world to come will enjoy peace and youth forever. And that day shall be many. As it is prophesied in your book, in Isaiah, you'll find it. That even those that are 100 years old in words to say have there would be nothing but a child. And in another place, he tells that life shall be as that of a tree. Some trees live and continue to produce fruit for 1,000 years or more. And some for 4,000 or 5,000 years. This is the promise that American so-called Negro, if he will accept his own. But to accept the way of evildoers, the shameless people of this world, where this pain, every evil, and every filth, boldly in the eyes and ears of the nations of the earth today, America, if you go along with such evil and such shameful, filthy, indecent designs, you will end up in the doom of those who were appointed to doom in the day that they were created. I said to you, remember these few words? May Allah bless you that believe and keep you every minute of the hour in peace and security. As I said unto you, in the Arab language, which means peace, to you, as-salamu alaykum.